everyone, how's it going? I just need to finish packing my stuff up and then I'm going to cycle to the ferry port, which is actually 20 kilometres away from Dunkirk Centre, which is something you might want to keep in mind if you're ever thinking of doing this ferry crossing. But I've got plenty of time, so no worries, and I'll give you some clips on the road as I'm cycling up there, and I'll also give you some clips on how I check in, where I put my bike, and then what the ferry's like. The crossing itself, I've been on a number of ferry crossings, it's always been grey, so I don't expect it to be any different, although the sky is blue out there, so you never know. And that's it for now. I'll see you in a bit. Cheers.
Well, a lovely day for changing the rain.
Hi there, so as you could see from the video, I crossed on the ferry and I'm now in England. And I'm in a campsite for tonight. I'll just quickly show you around. That's my tent there, and there's another couple of cyclists turned up as well, so maybe I'll have a chat with them later on. And so what else to say? I've had a full English breakfast, I like it, not bad. And I had that at 5 o'clock as well, so that's even better. And I bought a newspaper to catch up with events, but it is the mail, and I kind of, I feel a bit dirty even touching the mail. Yuck. But never mind, I suppose I need to know what's going on in the minds of people living in a country I've not been in for 12 months. So that's it for now, and I'll catch you next time. Cheers.